James Watt was born on 19th January 1736 and died on 19th August 1819 at the age of 83. He is a Scottish engineer and inventor whose steam engine contributed substantially to the Industrial Revolution. In 1763, he repaired the model of Newcomen's steam engine belonging to Glasgow University and began experiments on properties of steam. The Newcomen engine was simple in design. It acted as a pump, and a jet of cold water was used to condense the steam. Watt improved on this design by adding a separate condenser and a system of valves to make the piston return to the top of the cylinder. After descending, he took out a patent for the separate condenser in 1769. He later adapted the engine to rotary motion, making it suitable for a variety of industrial purposes, and invented the flywheel and the governor.